The SEMrush Organic Positions Report gives you direct access to a wealth of data related to your competitor's organic search performance. Using this report, you can confidently remove the trial and error associated with structuring a competitive SEO strategy by finding your competitor's most popular landing pages and the keywords that bring people to those pages. You can also figure out where your competitors rank for these keywords, and you can also understand how your domain performs for the most searched keywords. If you look to the left, you will see a snapshot of the domain through this blue banner. SEMrush will show you as a domain how many keywords they're ranking for organically, the amount of traffic coming from these keywords, and how much on average per month it costs to bid on these keywords through AdWords. If you want to outperform your competition in natural search, you'll need to know how they reach their audience. Here, you'll see a list of the keyword queries that produce results for your competitor's domain, sorted by the percentage of their total organic traffic that the keyword result brings to the domain. This means that SEMrush is automatically showing your competitor's most popular landing pages, keywords, and where your competitor ranks on the SERP. However, you can sort and filter this table even further. For example, if your goal is to target keywords with less than 3 million total results, add a simple filter and then export to CSV or XLS. By default, SEMrush sorts this table by traffic percentage to put your competitor's top performing keywords right up front and tells you in which position the keyword appeared. We can then break this down by individual keyword. If we look at the traffic percentage for a specific keyword, we can apply that to the traffic number at the top to determine how much of that traffic is coming from this specific keyword. We can apply the same formula for cost percentage. The cost percentage of the keyword can be applied to the traffic cost to determine how much of the budget would be spent on that given keyword. You can use these keywords to develop written content on your page, as an anchor text for your backlinks, to build niche websites, or even in your on-site optimization efforts by including these keywords in your titles, meta tags, URLs, and menus. Knowing your website's reach is just as crucial. SEMrush complements your internal analytics by showing you an unbiased outsider's perspective. Researching your own domain is a great way to measure your SEO efforts and may even yield more traffic producing keywords you can't find in Google Analytics due to not provided secure searches, or lower ranking pages that you can further develop in order to boost your rankings and ultimately gain more traffic. Remember, you can always refer to the help menu, and if you have any additional questions, please feel free to reach out to one of our customer support specialists.